Don't unfurl the banners until the fire ignites them.
Everything has been prepared. Exactly as you instructed.
Good people of Uteberg, have you ever burned your hand in the fire? Even one finger made raw by the flame will torment you throughout the night. Is it not so? Imagine then. Your entire body burning. Not for one sleepless night. Not for a week. But for all eternity. Are we to be spared the fires of damnation on the judgment day? Tonight, your Pope, the Vicar of Christ, sends you a gift. A gift to save you from such fires. A special indulgence granted for the building of St. Peter's Church in Rome, where the bones of the apostles lie mouldering, exposed to wind and rain, desecrated by wild animals. Take heed the words of your Holy Father who says, lay a stone for St. Peter's, and you lay the foundation for your own salvation and happiness in heaven. How? With this indulgence. When? Tonight, and only tonight. Seek the Lord while he is near. Here is your raft. Take hold.